You okay?
I don't know. I was so drunk. We both were. One minute her hands were all over me, the next, I'm in the water. By the time I got back up here, she was gone.
She pushed you?
No, nothing like that. Like I said, I had one too many and lost my balance. I just didn't expect to find her missing when I got back. Something must have scared her off.
Yeah, like your floating corpse.
What?
Forget it.
I know I should go, but she might come back.
It makes you miss the warmth of the police station, doesn't it? Your secret errand was to get a flashlight?
Keep it down. I can't see you and we're not talking to each other. Got it? This place is crawling with people. Don't want to know.
Hey, we're still people.
The book says that there's a murder that happened right here. All I see are dead leaves and mud. This can't be a dead end. Not already. What am I gonna do?
Just leave it to me.
Leave me alone. Can't you see I'm looking for something?
Excuse me, but, did you see the police investigation here a few weeks back?
Not close up. I think there was something behind me, but I'm not sure.
What do you know about the girl who washed up here?
This thing floated down the river by her body. Think it ended up in the bushes over there.
It's too dark in these bushes. Joy, I need your help getting something out of those bushes.
Okay. I don't know if it's important, but this is all I can find. Yep, still a whole lot of nothing.
Body washed up on shore, so she was murdered upriver. But where? Miles of banks both sides. Might as well be looking for a needle in a haystack of needles.
Oh, genius. It'll be a needle stack. Crawling with ghosts. Wish we could just ask her, Sophia.
Holy crap, maybe we can. That's that ghost that was watching me. That freaky girl wouldn't leave me alone. It's her. She's the one in the photo. Damn it, stop doing that to me, will you?
Wait, don't leave me here with... Did you see that?
Yeah, she was talking to that kid.
A small favor.
Give her a chance.
Hey,
she can help all of us.
Please?
Hear that?
Of course I heard that. Demons.
Shit.
So what happened to Sophia?
No, I haven't caught her.
And why are you talking to me?
Come on, man. You can't be that hard.
At least it'll make a good story later.
No, it's steel or iron or something.
Whose idea was this?
How much can it weigh?
What's with all this crap?
Crap? This is my great-grandfather's stuff from the war. It may look like crap because it's old, but it's amazing. Blood cake bayonets, gruesome letters about the war. I even had a sip from his old flask. It made me realize how soft people have gotten.
Compared to what?
Compared to men like him. Don't you see? Finding all this stuff was a sign that I should be the one to remind people. To make them choke on their own blood.
Please don't tell me you went through with it.
I had it all planned out. But I died before I could. Just one more day and I could have changed the world.
Listen, whatever you think this is about, it's not. Your great-grandfather fought to stop wars, not inspire them. And just let it go and move on.
If you don't understand, you're just a part of the problem.
I don't know what you're doing, but...
Finally. It's about time they sent someone.
Look, I think you got the wrong guy. Who were you expecting?
Who's supposed to maintain this place? I mean, just take a look around. These aren't just rocks, they're reminders. No one else may care, but I refuse to just let mine crumble away. I refuse to be forgotten.
Right. Well, good luck with that.
Does this look okay to you?
Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard, which was founded in the 1660s.
Hey, buddy.
Was that before or after the trials?
You could say that.
Oh, good question.
I used to
be
a butcher before this bitch got a bug up her ass and started snooping around.
Or after
people used to come from miles away
to buy from me.
I had more awards than a wall space to hang. Then her little boy goes missing, and I'm suddenly on death row?
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed any of them. I left that up to my pigs.
So you're just gonna haunt her for the rest of her life? Then what?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
I hear there's a special place out there reserved for monsters just like you.
Peaceful now, but some terrible things happened to these people.
There's so much more than witches in this town.
Why did so much sickness happen here?
I wonder if it's really haunted.
Whose hand is that?
Ah, yes. That was just a sacrifice in the name of science.
A flesh sacrifice? Sounds more like voodoo than science.
Some may call it that, but they forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye. Besides, now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I save the ones I can. The rest are being put to good use.
Those were people, not guinea pigs.
You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy.
So what was this place?
I don't know. I heard them say it was some kind of field hospital or something. Please, get me out of here. It's not what they say it is. Not with him here.
Who?
Dr. Trotter.
I don't understand. What do you mean this wasn't a hospital? What was it?
A slaughterhouse.
I wish I could help. I really do. I'm sorry.
I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions. Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Oh. as comfortable as best you can. His internal organs are failing. He doesn't have a home now. None of us are very well.
Just hold on, will ya?
No one should end up like this.
I wish I could agree, but it's all my fault. I let people believe that I was something I'm not. They called me a war hero, but I was just a coward. For years, I'd retell gruesome war stories of how I crushed the enemy. But they were just lies I told in exchange for free drinks at the bar. I never saw any combat.
Oh. Pissed somebody off to get here.
He was going to expose me for the fraud I was. So I tried to kill him.
But he found out before you could do it.
He and some buddies dragged me out here and left me to die. No one ever came looking for me. Too ashamed, I suppose.
I don't be so hard on yourself. I've put away men a lot worse than you.
This is Traps the Ghost Trapper, and we are in Salem, Massachusetts.
This is nowhere near over. So many deaths, but likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
Travis, don't you think that's a little over the top?
Okay, cut!
Wait, how many times have I told you, don't correct me on camera?
But you can't say that on the show, man. People will laugh. Oh, hell. People come to this show for over the top.
Okay, sorry.
Just start again.
All right, we're talking.
Roll. Travis the Trapper here, and you're in six.
You hit the moon now,
as you know, since there's such a violent history, there's likely to be a...
place to study.
Did you fall for it too? When are they gonna let me out of here? I'm gonna kill those frat guys once I get out.
Well, the last time you tried just walking out. Something tells me it'll be easier than you remember.
Oh yeah? How's that? The door doesn't open from the inside, genius.
We'll figure it out.
Whatever, old man. I'll figure it out myself.
cold out here.
Yeah, probably should have brought our warmer jackets.
So...
witches. Oh, you mean our football team. Yeah, I think we stand a pretty good chance.
You said a lot of things in practice. Must be nice to just have some nights to hang out.
What's a girl's gotta do sometimes?
Sure is cold out here. Your jacket looks really warm.
Yeah.
You know, I'm pretty sure there are ghosts of witches right around this spot. Awesome.
Boys aren't that
common. That works for me.
trying to figure out who killed you. I'm a cop. See something. I knew it. The bell killer. Why would he go to all this trouble to kill you this way? Hey, it's okay. You can come out of the water now. It's okay, come on. I'm on your side.
I don't know about any contract. Please, just stop.
The hell is this? Contract? What did he mean by contract?
No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
I swear I don't know about any contract.
He drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
Ronan! I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Oh, you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell killer drowned the girl in the lake, let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a bell killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... he's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible bell killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. And where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is it a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worse nightmare than this.
Sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.